Restore the joy. Restore the joy of our salvation and fill it all.